run over and turn it off quick. Hey, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Sturgeon Heights Collegiate and the 2021 Boston Pizza 4A Varsity Boys Provincial Volleyball Championships. This first semifinal features the Steinbach Sabres versus the number one seed Westgate Wings. The lineup for the Steinbach Sabres. Number one, Sam DeBon. Number five, Cedric Villegas. Number six, Jonas Epp. Number 17, Jonas Schaefer. In the starting lineup for the Sabres, number two, J.P. Moltok. Number four, Juro Friesen. Number seven, Cole Giesbrecht. Number eight, Jorgen Heppner. Number 12, Boston Thiessen. Number 13, Nick Hamm. Number 14, Hudson Rempel. Assistant coach Brent Giesbrecht. Head coach Mr. Greg Lepke. And now the lineup for the number one seed Westgate Wings. Number 14, Sammy Ludwig. Number 13, Rowan Cron. Number 22, Harry Enns. Number 17, Jonas McKenzie. Number six, Caleb Neufeld. Number eight, Nolan Gron. Number five, Dylan Martins. Number nine, Cruz Correa. Number two, Carter Segal. Number 18, Will Segal. Number 16, Logan Harms. Number 12, Caleb Friesen. And number 28, Mika Dick. Assistant coach Lorianne Ludwig, head coach Maya Westwood. I'll turn the match over to our officials, Mr. Tom Neufeld and Mr. Mitch Davidson. Good luck, boys. Please remain standing for O Canada.
Are we starting? Okay.
I should. Let's sing it, boys. O Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us command. With glowing hearts we see you as the true north, strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard. Good luck, boys. Yeah, no kidding.
watching the game with friends, pizza night with the family, or date night for two, this holiday season, give the gift of special occasions. Get a free $10 promo card when you buy a $50 gift card from Boston Pizza. Because nobody re-gifts pizza.
Thank you. Shot of payment. I'm like,
what the
fuck? Yeah, whatever the pole was got in your way. But I went to move like this. A great big shot of pain goes over. Fuck my bed. I can't even move. So he's on the net, but I can't even get to the other side. Good call.
He
says Julie does not. Julie's done all the time. He hasn't said nothing the whole game. So if he gets anywhere, he's an emotional guy.
But
he shouldn't be talking to you. He shouldn't be calling that.
No, he shouldn't make a call. Exactly. And next time I will. But he's worn.
Yeah! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
These students are creating a podcast in the broadcast media studio here at ATC. Students will learn both pre- and post-production, producing and editing their short films, documentaries, newscasts, news stories, and commercials. Students will be equipped with the knowledge, skills, and attitudes to find entry-level employment in the broadcasting industry as general operators, television assistants, camera operators, and editors. They also work on real projects like live streaming championship sporting events. Creating podcasts. Editing projects like this one, and running our radio station.